Good day, Miss Anne Modabar. Can you please introduce yourself?
Good day, ma'am. I'm Divina Anne Modabar from Batac, Kalimuyod, Ilocosur. I'm 38 years old. I was born on May 9, 1979. I'm married and I have 3 kids. College level, my course is secretarial at University of Northern Luzon in Tandon, Ilocosur.
Do you have any experience as a domestic helper abroad?
No, ma'am.
How about here in the Philippines?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you please tell us your working experience?
I work in Philippines about 2 years as a housemaid. My duties are cooking, gardening, cleaning the house, washing the clothes, and washing the dishes.
Okay, do you love kids?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you patient in terms of caring child?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you please tell us on how to take care of children?
Assist them for bathing, give them nutritious food at the time, bring pick in the school, give them vitamins, and prepare the things in the school, ma'am.
Okay. Do you know how to take care of newborn baby?
Yes.
How about the elders? Do you have any experience in taking care of elderly?
Yes, ma'am.
If the baby is crying, what are you going to do?
Maybe the baby is hungry. I will feed them. I will change the diaper. Maybe it's cold. Check the body temperature. Maybe the baby is sick. Singing lullabies if the baby is sleeping. Play them if they want to. Or give the baby massage to calm down and stop from crying. Ma'am.
In case of emergency, like if the baby or child is sick, what are you going to do?
I will inform my employer that the baby or child is sick, and I will do the first in by getting his or her body temperature first, and if it is higher than the normal body temperature of 36.4, I will get a wet towel and put on his or her forehead and bring the baby or child in the hospital if the employer told me so, ma'am.
Okay, do you know how to become a newborn baby burp?
Yes, ma'am.
Please tell us how.
I put the baby in my shoulder and massage the back until the baby is burp.
Can you please sing a song for future employers, kid?
Yes, ma'am.
Sing a song, please.
The Lamb of Jesus, sweet and marvelous, the Lamb of Jesus, sweet and marvelous, the Lamb of Jesus, sweet and marvelous, oh, oh, wonderful Lamb.
Okay, thank you. In your previous employer, do you sleep together with the kids?
Yes, ma'am.
In household works, can you assure your employer that you can do all the works without their supervision?
Yes.
Are you willing to take care of pets like dogs or cats?
Yes, ma'am.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
I want to work in Hong Kong. I want to earn money for the future of my children and to support my family.
How can you say that you are suitable to be a domestic helper in Hong Kong?
I am suitable to be a domestic helper because I am honest, loyal, and hard-working person. I am also very flexible to my work, and I can do all my duties and responsibilities on time, ma'am.
Okay, are you willing to work with another helper, like Filipino or Indonesian helper?
Yes.
When Madam is staying in or their grandma lives together in the same house, will you accept the job?
Yes.
Are you willing to work with your employer with no day off in your first 3 months stay in Hong Kong, but your employer will pay instead to it?
Yes.
How can you relieve your homesickness while working in Hong Kong?
I will just make myself busy doing my work. I will read books during my free time and call my family during my day off, ma'am.
Okay, any message you want to extend to your future employer?
To my future employer, please give me a chance to serve you and your family. I am honest and loyal person. I am a hardworking person, very dedicated to my work, and also I can do all my duties and responsibilities to you and your family on time. I will do my very best to satisfy you with my works and also to finish my 2 years contract without any problems. Thank you and hope to see you soon, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, thank you, Ms. Almodovar. Thank you and good luck.